as it fell out upon one day, rich divers made a feast, and he invited all his friends, all gentry of the best. Then Lazarus laid him down and down, all down the divers gate. Some drink, brother Diverus, for Jesus Christ his sake. Thou art none of mine, brother Lazarus, lies begging at my gate. No meat nor drink will I give to thee, for Jesus Christ his sake. Then I was sent his merry men to whip Lazarus away, but they had no power to strike at all, and threw their whips away. Then Lazarus laid him down and down, and down that diver's wall. Some meat, some drink, brother diver us, or with hunger starve I shall. Thou art none of mine, brother Lazarus, that lies begging at my wall. No meat nor drink will I give to thee, but with hunger starve you shall. Then divers sent his hungry dogs to bite him as he lay, but they had no power to bite at all, so they licked his sores away. Now it fell out upon one day, poor Lazarus sickened and died. There came two angels out of heaven, his soul is therein to guide. Rise up, brother Lazarus, and come with us and see. For you've a place in heaven prepared to sit on an angel's knee. Now it fell out upon one day that divers sickened and died. And there came two serpents out of hell, his soul therein to guide. Rise up, brother Diverus, and come with us and see the dismal place prepared in hell, from whence thou canst not flee. Now Divers lifted up his eyes and saw poor Lazarus blessed. Some water, brother Lazarus, for to quench our flaming thirst. For if I had as many years to live as there is blades of grass, then there would be an end at last, but hell's pains will ne'er be past. Oh, was I now but alive again, the space of one half hour, oh, that I had my peace secure, then the devil should have no power. Oh, hell is dark, and hell is deep, and hell is full of lies. So pity any poor and sinful soul that departs from our Saviour Christ. And now my carol's at an end, no longer can I stay. God bless you all, both great and small, and God send you a happy new year.